Hey everyone, Chimera45 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Middle-Earth, Shadow of Mordor. Last time we got all our weapons maxed out, we freed the slaves, and now we are looking for the cure. After Morrowind's possession by Saruman, Lothariel needs your help to find the elixir and heal her mother. So let's see exactly what's waiting for us now.
I don't care if the risks. It's for the well-being of the queen.
My lady, this does not
feel safe. Attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine, and we leave.
Plan to me.
The White Wizard is taking his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lothariel and her men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
Oh, quit getting all worried. Celebrimbor will be fine.
Forget your axes and swords. If I see the ranger coming, I'll kill him with my crossbow before he even gets close.
Yeah, right. Oh god, I'm stuck. Would have been a bad time for him to notice me. So I have to clear out three areas without being seen, huh? That's not too difficult. You know, they're right. There have been a lot of Caragor activity lately. There has been a lot of Caragor activity. Oh, is that a captain? I thought all the captains were under my command. There we go. Maybe I have no choice but to kill them for this mission. No. Aha. Oh, I just.
She will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
Come here. Yeah, if you couldn't tell from what Celebrimbor was saying during that cutscene, Talion's kind of fallen for Lothariel. No, no one hears anything. Come here. Alright, now that I got my bonus.
Be on guard just in case it's the ranger.
Now that I got my bonus, we can easily finish this mission. Shut up. Man, I just love the way the weapons look now. Especially the dagger. The dagger looks so much better. Like, the sword and the bow always looked okay, but...
I stayed our hands with Udibluk when a Caragor can do it in our stead.
Very true. Let's just watch this guy massacre these orcs and then clean up whatever's left in case it fails. Uh-oh. Well, he failed, so we have to step in. No, you don't.
The Thorian's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction.
Yeah, that's not what you want to follow, though, is it? Alright, this one should be pretty easy. Get rid of you. Hey. Oh, damn it. Sweet.
Did you find what you needed?
Yes. Take this to the queen immediately.
I doubt any medicine of men will cure her queen.
Let's hope that it heals your mother.
We found this message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We are lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
I mean, I know Celebrimbor's right, but still, he doesn't have to be such a dick about it.
Lothario's strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.
Well, she does seem like a really good leader. And she has her mother's best interest at heart. Like any good daughter would. Might as well. Like I said, fast traveling is so quick in this game, it doesn't even matter. You chasing that slave? Can't let you do that. That slave is my buddy. All of these slaves are my buddies. And they will all be free. Hey, none of that. Why is it every time I start recording, this asshole decides to drive down the road with that car of his? The rescue. In her desperation to help her mother, Lothariel has been infiltrating the orc's stronghold, you bastard. She has not returned since leaving on her last mission. Oh, great. Hey, you! I remember you.
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Gravewalker can find her.
Oh, I'm gonna find her, all right.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where he's hiding and we'll kill you quick. Now we kill you slowly, just how I like it.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step.
Don't tell me how to sneak.
It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
Our warriors deserve more than they get. Agree.
You guys don't deserve shit.
Or the archers, or she. Warriors are tough. They don't need no reward.
But no, seriously, you guys don't deserve shit.
was that?
I've got him.
Hold on, let me just try to take care of this real quick without anybody getting alarmed. Come here. Alright, now I can move about freely. Damn it, why do you always get in my way? Hey, no beacon. Come here. Need to gather as many minions as I can to try to free Lothario.
Where is she? Where's Lothario?
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth.
Spit out the truth. Where is
the truth? Oh no, they don't even.
Here I am.
Why would you scream that?
As they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
Oh God.
Talion, I can no longer draw my sword.
Then I will do so in your stead.
All right, you bastards, not one of you is gonna leave here alive. Not saying it's gonna be an easy fight, because they all kind of surrounded me without me being able to prepare myself, but with a little bit of help, we should be good. Well, at least you're man enough to admit it.
I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
Alright, see, now we got some backup. You are not sneaking up on me. Ouch. I hate those guys, whatever they're called. Berserkers or whatever.
Steady. I'm here.
Let's make haste. My leg has been knocked whispering. The Tower of Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
Then you have proven my faith.
As you now prove mine.
Yeah, I keep throwing you on the ground and fighting these things. That's definitely helping you.
The horde is endless. My sword can only take so many.
The Black Hand is near!
You all serve me now. Or at least as many as I can get. So he said the Black Hand is near. Hey, are you guys beating up Lothario? I didn't know they could beat her up. Yeah, they are beating her up. Shit. I'm sorry about that. I didn't know that could happen to you.
After a battle, I need food and grog. Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise from the boss.
No, quit your bitching. Just get us out of here.
To save me.
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I can't. I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her.
Your help. Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Poor Talion. I do feel bad for him.
Lothariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.
We need a lot more materials if we got. Gotta feed the war machines. Get out of
Mordor. I don't even care that one of my dudes was there. I'm pissed. At what? I don't exactly know, but I'm pissed. Okay, it's right there. Is this another memory mission? I thought we were done with all the memories. Maybe not. I don't really remember. I don't know why he can't vault over those rocks. That's kind of dumb. Oh, there we go. Your forces await your command. The time has come to launch your assault against the Black Hand. I don't know if they meant that to rhyme or not. But it's time, guys. Let's do this.
We wish to thank you for coming to our aid, Captain.
Aye. Never realized my smuggling could be so appreciated by the Queen. Lady.
They're here.
Orcs. Oh, they make bad passengers. But I've carried worse. Lady.
Keep that plank level. Oi, touch nothing.
Queen Marwyn. It's good to see you in better health.
The boats are ready. The skippers have been briefed on your destination.
Good.
How long will those orcs obey you?
Well, I should think as long as I like. I'm in your debt.
We owe you our lives, Talion.
Just put an end to this madness.
My lady.
She was giving us a little bit of the cold shoulder there. Did you see that? I don't really appreciate it.
I see in the future the shadow that will cover Middle-earth. The Gravewalker is a tiny flame. We are the poison sea. We will spill misery out across Mordor. We will wash away the light.
Drown the air with Uruk cries and the earth with Uruk blood.
All right, so this is just one big brawl. And I don't know how well we're gonna fare in this. Actually, you know what? I know exactly how well we're gonna fare in this. There we go. I swear I should stop counting down when you're actually killing someone, because that just uses up a lot of your time. Hi, buddy. Oh, just attacked one of the wrong. Just attacked my own dude.
I am unrecognizable, but still, you must know who I am. What you've done to me, die!
No, I don't recognize you at all. I'm sorry. Damn. I bet he's invulnerable to stealth. Who dares? Who has the balls? Come on, finish him, finish him, finish him, yes! Let's see you come back from that, bitch.
Here is your end. We are at the final reckoning. Fortress of the Black Hand.
I think we're ready. You guys think we're ready? I think we're ready. Let's do this.
This is a trap. This silence taunts us.
What no shit.
Is at work here?
It doesn't matter. We'll face it head on.
I wasn't expecting you. I hope my soldiers gave you a warm welcome.
Where are you? Show yourself!
This is the work of the Tower.
The Black Hand went looking. It will give me great pleasure to take you myself. Bow to me. I will deliver you to the Dark Lord, unspoiled.
We bow to no one.
The Dark Lord forgives you, Celebrimbor. Return to him, and cast off this human corpse.
Stand up.
There's no need, Ranger. Celebrimbor is your curse. He chose you.
Silence!
And he can release you at any time. Yes, that's all you are, Ranger. A vessel for the Ringmaker. Ah.
as you wish.
I have to stealth drain him?
Joy it is to fight such, such pain.
Come here, bitch. Alright, I'll admit, I do not really remember this fight at all. So I'm gonna be like really quiet during this so I can concentrate. I've become what you forced me to become. And you're gonna pay for it. It can't really be her. I knew it.
You will never see your family again.
Oh, yes, I will. Die, 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 die. Cut his fucking head off. Or stab him in the throat, either one! Alright, that was really easy.
You said we were cursed. You deceived me.
It was Sauron's doing.
This was your doing!
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge. I can leave you, but there is only one way to close the circle. The Black Hand remains.
Not for long.
Alright, so we killed the hammer, we killed the black, tower, and now we have to kill the Black Hand. It's all coming down to this now, guys. This might actually be the final video, finally. As much as I love this game, it has taken a while.
Nurn is in flames. We must return to Queen Marwyn.
The Black Hand has been here. I can feel it.
Lothario.
Well, we better hurry on over here then. That doesn't sound good at all. Turn around. Attention, starting this mission will take you to the end of your journey, but once you finish, you'll be returned to continue where you left off. Mordor in flames. You have returned to Nirn to discover that the Black Hand has been here before you.
Soon, Celebrimbor. Soon. masked beasts. We want this. But we took it from them.
Well, look at that. Our trusty Caragor has showed up once again. I guess I used up all of these in between little stories as I was going around fast traveling and all that off screen, because they restart it now. Come on. This final boss battle, I say that with air quotes, is so anticlimactic that it almost kind of ruined the game, but can't let one thing ruin the entire game for me.
I come for you, Lord of Gifts.
My orcs back there can handle this. And these are all my war chiefs. Ooh, look at these guys. They've got rusted red armor. How scary.
They say you gave the witch on the shore her freedom. The freedom to die with her people.
You're all gonna die. And I'm gonna be the one to kill ya. No mercy. Ouch. No trying to...
So, you took the tower's head, are you? And for that, I'll take your skin.
Oh, so these are the five talons. Why don't I just turn all of your bodyguards against you? How's that sound? Oh god.
Ha!
Hi.
The Black Hand wants your head on a spike, and I'll be only too glad to supply.
I don't really think you will, pal. Who's going to be the first Talon to fall? Ouch.
Young maggot! Where's your army of traitors now? Ha! Bring them to me! I'll execute every sodding last one of them!
No, you won't. You will not touch the ones under my command. Oh, we got one who cannot be jumped over, but I can still snipe him with my arrows. Oh god. Oh, I am not gonna die here. Not after all the shit talking I have done. Yes. Come on, let me finish him. Oh, come on. Got him. Oh, all five Talons are dead, I believe. Or is that the last one? Yep, last one. Think I'll just gather my runes up real quick. Come here. In case you guys heard, every time we killed one of the Talons, Sauron was saying something to us. At the very end, he said, "Come back to me, Elf Lord."
This will finish as it started, with shadow and flame falling on the Black Gate. The Hammer and the Tower are dead. Sauron is still weak. Without the power of the One Ring or the Ringmaker, he cannot take form. He will be trapped within Mordor, no more than an eye of flame bound to his dark tower.
And at last I can die, and none will avenge me.
Now, no, never mind, I'm not going to say anything. Not yet. Come on. Navigating up these is always so tricky for me for some reason. Hello? Finally. Geez, I'm glad we don't climb that slow.
A gift for you, Celebrimbor.
Yeah.
The Dark Lord gave you a second chance to stand by his side. Now I give you no choice. We shall be sealed together in death.
So be it.
Return to me, Ringmaker.
Got it. And I got it. And I got it. I got it. I got it. And that's the game. That is literally the final boss, guys. That's literally the final boss.
Knowing that you had the chance to stop him, but did nothing.